play. The middle picks up about 3 yards. Obi Larkin making the stop for the Knights. The ball just passed the Mustang 45-yard line. It's third down. About 8 yards to go. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Mustangs. Loss of a yard on the play. Now fourth down. And the Mustangs will take the walk-off as a punt. For the Mustangs. And that's enough for a Blue Ridge first down. Hildreth to the middle, picks up about 2. James Breeze making a stop with friends for the Mustangs. It'll be second down and 8. Yeah, going to be Nick Burrow, picks up a couple yards.
Go Knights!
And we're going to have third down. Third and seven for the Knights. That's enough for another Blue Ridge first down. Yes. Sorry, I got the wrong white helmet. That was Nick Pearl. sticky hands by Nick Burrow. He catches that one right on the fingertips, forward for 5 yards. Timeout on the field, Blue Ridge, that's their second. It is second down and 6. When we resume. Kramer on the carry. Those ball past the 35-yard line, brought down by 77, Dylan Jones. It's third down. And about 5. Ball is down at the 40-yard line. That'll move it back to the original line of scrimmage. Here it'll be fourth and just over 10. Complete all the way down to the 15-yard line. Well, that's another Blue Ridge first down.
Go Knights!
Timeout taken by Ridgeview. That's their second timeout.
Remember, you got one timeout left, dude. Forget about it. 25 seconds left.
Coach Kinsley over there?
Yeah.
13th.
Remember, he
was
at...
Oh, you weren't at
Jan,
I'm sorry.
Oh.
Yeah, that's his coaching. I think that's
really. Really?
I think.
Well, Skip's son would still be
playing. I think he's the Tinsley coach on
pitched and held right up the middle. Run is close to the 10 yards. Looks like it's just short. Call it eight. It'll be second and two. Timeout. Third one taken by Blue Ridge.
Okay, boys, you get 17 seconds.
Middle by number 7, James Breeze. He's brought down by 65, Colby Larkin. Gain of 7 on the play. And a timeout is called by Ridgeview. Recovered by the